Hello friends, once again welcome to my channel. Today in Ice Cream Video Editor we are going to learn about inserting text. How can we insert text in our video? Okay, let's start the video. I'm opening my software, my project, create new project. Okay, now add files. I'm going to add here two files. Okay, now drag this one below time below. Okay, in previous classes we have completed general audio trimming crop, and here is text. Now text, if we want to add here some text in our video, then we can add by using this tool. See here in my video. Throughout my video there is no any text till now. If we want to add text, then how can we add? See here. Just click here text. Now we can write anything here. This is your Pasupatinath temple. Then I'm going to write here. Yes. Okay. Now see here. I have completed here text. Now this is the position. If we place here, it will come in the top one, topmost left side. It will come middle at last. Similarly in middle, see here, it came into middle part. See, here I am selecting downward, bottom. Okay. Mostly text is written in the downward bottom area between, and this is our size and speed. If see here, if we drag it, size will increase and decrease. Just press your left key and drag this cursor point, size increase and decrease whatever the size you want to put the text. And this is the speed, which speed you want to do, just you can take here. And see here, some area aspect here it is given. This is the style, which style you want to put your text. See, vacation, see like this, blur. Okay, style you can choose as your design aspect, which design or aspect you want to choose your text. See here, again below, there are so many aspects are given here, tools, design. Okay, after completing this, just click done, your text will here added. See here.
Ten.
Now one thing you have noticed here, I have written text in this area, see, this video file, Pasupatinath temple, not in this. So when we play from the, if you play it here from forward, see here, it will come to this. You can see this moving. See my cursor point. In this video, there is no any text again. Okay, you can see here the written text appear here in this file, not this file. If you want to put text in each and every file, you can do just select your file and move to text. Now you can write here something that it is most popular temple. Okay, now just it is done here. I have put it here in the bottom area between middle and size. I am decreasing here. And design, I am going to see which design. It's not good. Okay. I think it's okay. Speed this much. Okay, if you're done, now see here. When I play it, now text appear in the first file, first video. Now when this continues to this file, then this text appears. Moving forward. Okay. Then in this file, then another text appear. In this new room. How many files you want to add, you can add here, and if you drag it downward and you want to add text, then you can add text in your different files here, whatever the number of files are there. Okay, this much is today for the test. Now in next class, when you learn about Twitter, then take care, goodbye.